The Department of State has instructed certain U.S. embassies and consulates to remain closed or to suspend operations on Sunday, August 4th. The department has been apprised of information that, out of an abundance of caution and care for our employees and others who may be visiting our installations, that indicates we should institute these precautionary steps. The department, when conditions warrant, takes steps like this to balance our continued operations with security and safety. Security considerations have led us to take this precautionary step, as we do from time to time, as you all know. It is possible we may have additional days of closing as well, of course, depending on our analysis. Individual U.S. embassies and consulates will announce whether or not they are open and whether they are implementing restrictions or other measures.